cool colors, but I took a warm line and drew a figure in there, and hopefully people can see it. There you go, Pittman playing.
James, you've done many things throughout the city. Can you elaborate on some of them, please?
I've been very fortunate to be a part of several projects, which include a piece down in the medical corridor, interest to the Buffalo General parking ramp, and I collaborated with two other artists on the other side of the parking ramp. My piece is entitled Beautiful Health Phase. The other piece is entitled by the late and great Mr. William Y. Cooper, Nexus, on the Goodrich side of that same ramp. I've also been a part of a couple of group collaborations, including the Stanley Cup mural that I did with John Baker and Filani Carr on the back of the former War Memorial Auditorium. That was done in 1999. I did the Heard About Buffalo pieces back in 2000. I've done a piece for the Buffalo Promise Neighborhood Center. That's inside with Promise Neighborhood, or our Promise as it's titled. I also did a piece recently that was installed as of yesterday, which I'm proud to say, down at the Dillon Courthouse, the Police and Fire Campus, called City in Service. So that was recently, 2018.
Let's give him a round of applause. James, what would you say to a young artist just starting out?
Take chances, do not be afraid to fail. You can only succeed if you try. Things that were told to me, which I used to think were cliche, but they are very true. You take a chance, you never know what you discover. And as artists, learning is cumulative. So as we create, as we learn, we gather and we retain the knowledge of what we learn and moves and helps us in our process. All these pieces here, for myself as well as other artists, these are parts of our process. So they're not finite. We're in our process right now. So let's say, brother right here, Jay Hawkins, he has his piece right there that's part of his process. Jalen has a piece of his process. Dee Edwards, who's right here, is part of her process. So each artist's piece that he or she produces, that's a part of their creative process. So it's being cognizant that each piece